In this video tutorial, we will see the process of making a copy of the oil picture, Margareta, the wife of Van Eyck. The portrait of Margareta chosen for the copy is very similar to the original one. The drawing was transmitted dry. We proceed to a second stage of the painting, dead colours. The dead colours are completely dry at this point, so we can continue painting with warm flesh colours. Transparent glazing layers over the dead colours. The final strokes, such as the highlights,